Hello everyone, my name is Soulmongery and I'd like to welcome you guys all back to more Sly Cooper Thieves in Time. In this episode we have a treasures location guide returning Japanese, and I show all but one of the treasures, and the one treasure that I didn't show is just south of the hideout, and it's called Lucky Nico, and I apologize for not being able to show that, but all the other treasures are here, and you will need all the costumes from every episode to be able to collect all the treasures, and I do try to show the map before each treasure so that you can find it yourself. So I hope you guys enjoyed this guide. Remember to leave a comment, leave a rating, and subscribe for more Sly. Have a great day, everyone. Thank you.